merciful, be penitent one.
This place is another dream, penitent one. They believe me a saint, worthy of devotions, and the only thing I granted to their prayers was the saltpeter that runs through the Stark land and rises through our bodies. The punishment of the miracle for the false idol is to grant them false holiness. Do not try to obtain my name, for it is also covered in salt. Bring me anything that can be blessed, so... Behold the linen cloth that soaks the sweat of fevers, of thoughts, of dreamt sins. A tool that obtains secret and forbidden confessions, even from those who already departed to the other side of the dream. In the name of the High Wills, I bless this relic. Watch over it, for it is now pure and sacred.
Thank you.
merciful, be penitent one. The miracle is...
Bitter moments reunite us again, penitent one. An unsurmountable wall seemeth to interpose itself between our feet and our holy destinations. Will there ever be a blessing that save us from this sorrow? I'm not worthy of thine infinite compassion. Blessed are those of us who find it. I will pray for thee and thank the Master for his holy encounter. Now my feet are marching towards holy prohibitions. How can a simple pilgrim advance through such fortification? O fraternal father, O master of pilgrims, how arduous are your upcoming trials?
thou hast called upon the winch of the Order of the True Shrine. In this place, we gather the remains of those who were separated and forgotten, so we can grant them holy burial, as our charitable rule prescribeth. Help us these poor souls, O penitent one in silence.
path lies the solace and the life. Prithee, heed my prayers, O Lord of the bare feet. Oh, forgive me, penitent one. Without my knowing, amidst prayers, our roles and faults become intertwined once more. What can I do to avoid the difficulties that the miracle layeth in front of my bare feet? Are free? Wondrous vision thou allowest me to behold. Blessed be our encounter.
Here lies the door, on whose bronze the ordeals of those chosen by the miracle are perpetuated. On it, for the art of these images to be worshipped and revered, ornamentation must take place. His sculpted holiness watches us, rigid, from on high. But it is the relief of the bronze that dictates who is worthy of passing under its adorned arch. Find the holy visages, and the bronze will know. For fickle are the wishes of the miracle.
contrite and humiliated be the heart, penitent one in silence. You stand before what remains of Gemino. Oh, do not fret for me. The cold is merciful, for it relieves our pain and numbs us before it leads us to our deaths. Perhaps the miracle the others spoke of has come to me, here in this iron tomb, lengthening distress more and more. To a promised land you direct your march, to the place where the frozen and the burning embrace in communion. Let me ask of you the favor of bringing me a few drops of the oils that once came out of these icy olive trees, the ones that ended up scorching the faces of every pious person who ever reached the summit. As my last wish, before it is too late for me, let me feel that pain. Take this. Now, let my numbed arm become another branch of this withered olive tree. Hurry up, I can still hear the call.